for crap barrels of Erster.
Steven Spielberg! Forsyth! Alfred Hitchcock! Bitch!
Picture a child sitting next to a projector, learning from your films to become a much better director. Now picture a $3 billion dream machine who can blockbust all over your crop just to see. Try to duel with me, Alfred, you must be psycho. I'll bring back Jaws and take a bite of your lipo. I'm always so on top of my game, I get the vertigo. My jet's in the terminal waiting for me to murder ya. I rock the Academy and the DGA. Hey. You rock as many Oscars as that schlep Michael Bay. Hey. You're filling up those jowls with three steaks and souffle. Check the trade, see me able to my next big play. I produce cartoons and make games for all ages. You produce Jimmy Stewart making one of two faces. Maybe next time I visit you'll be a bit more gracious. I'll kiss my full moon and just bask in my greatness.
That was a close encounter of the third kind.
But there won't be a pretty ending this time.
Half your billion should go to John Williams.
Now brace yourself as I reveal my brilliance.
I'm the master of suspense, so intense, no defense against Hitchcock once he presents.
My skill is enormous, orchestrate brilliant performance. You're more horrible than Megan Fox's acting in Transformers.
Come on!
Fish puppets and muppets to stir the fears up. I squeeze screams out of chocolate syrup. I'm the best mamma jammer ever stood behind a camera. Damage panderers and haunt you like the last Indiana.
Give me a Tylenol, stop rhyming, y'all. Alfred, you got no style, dog. I'm the king of dialogue. There's only one movie I know you're from. And I've seen more blood in the shower and a stomach tone. You tried to fight in World War I, but couldn't do that. The British Army wouldn't let you join because you were too fat. Look it up, it's a true fact. Wikipedia that. Now allow me to attack Steven the Hack. Due to War of the Worlds, a failure is what I label you. It looked like some sellout bullshit Michael Bay would do. Ask anybody,
what's your favorite Sam Jackson part?
No one's gonna say, what's his name from Jurassic Park? Scripts that I write ain't the cleanest. But when I grip mics, I'm the mean dick. Quentin Tarantino is a genius. A bad motherfucker from the wallet to the penis.
Powerful word, but there's no reason to use it unless you're talking about the Kubrick. Then there's really nothing to it. Everything I do is visionary. Every single frame of painting made exactly how I wanna make it.
Do another take and get it right 127 times. I'll make you learn to love me. I'm the bomb. Drop over violent rhymes like clockwork. Make you all hurt. Beat Spielberg, the color purple. AI is the worst. Wasted potential since the Ninja Turtles.
That's enough. I've heard enough crap from all of you. When I come down there and show you what a real star can do, I swoop low with the telephoto.
No Bruckheimer, I work solo.
If there's one thing I've learned, bitch, this game is about
motherfucking money. I make that dollar, y'all. Motherfucking money. Even make Mark Wahlberg make some motherfucking money.
I set a shop and got a few drops and I got milk money. Rose to the rock, now I got that socks made of silk money. I ain't got that guilt money, I don't give a fuck. I take my checks to